Hi guys, so today we are going to be tackling the Longworth grave, which is two dole plots, and it is situated at St. John's Church, Anglican Church, here in Walmer in Port Elizabeth. What the lady, the family member had requested is that we get to clean that one. That one, the name Longworth, there's a stone behind the tree, that one, and these four at the bottom. For that, we've decided we're going to de-rust the gate so at least it can preserve the gate for now. So, hope you enjoy it. Please give us a thumbs up as a support. Join our channel by subscribing so you can see future grave restoration videos. And yeah, if you want to drop a comment, drop us a comment. Do you have a grave here at St. John's? Do you have graves in St. Mary's, Southend, Forest Hill, anywhere in PE? Let us know. We'd love to chat to you.
You want to swipe it? coming.
What are you?
Repainting some parts of the stone is still brown because of the porousness, but we will put anti-mold onto it afterwards, which will work over time. Just giving it a water wash. I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you. Well, I should get that lock later.
No, I'm just thinking.
Yes, I'm
just thinking. Will you already make a promise?
No, I'm not
going to
change the lock.
Well, we were first messaging asking after you that you still wanted to change the lock. And if she does, then she needs to let you know when the date on I'll read your mouth, honey. How did you get into this? Where did it come from? She's got a half-horse. Anyone want this on the truck? I don't break this because it has one.